It's time for Country Style USA.
My sweetheart is gone and I'm so lonesome. She said that she and I were through. I started out a drinking for a pastime, driving nails in my coffin over you. Well, I'm just driving nails in my coffin every time I drink a bottle of booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin, loading, driving those nails over you. Oh, drive 'em, boys. Oh, yeah. I've been so sad and so blue. I'm always a-thinking about her, and I just can't quit drinking that old booze. Well, I'm just driving nails in my coffin every time I drink a bottle of booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin, loaded, driving those nails over you. Oh, drive them again now. I can do. I'm driving these nails in my coffin and worrying my darling over you. Well, I'm just driving nails in my coffin every time I drink a bottle of booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin, loaded, driving those nails over you. Oh, drive 'em home. Oh, somebody pour me another drink now.
Didn't
dry, and a hen that won't lay. A big stack of bills that gets bigger each day. The county will haul my belongings away, and I'm busted. So I went to my brother for to ask for a loan. I was busted.
Busted!
Big like a dog for a bone, but I'm busted.
Busted!
My brother says there ain't a thing I can do. My wife and my kids, they're all down with the flu. And I was just thinking of calling on you. Crops they won't grow. Now me and my family's gotta pack up and go, but we'll make a living just where I don't know. Lord, I'm busted.
One, a two, a three, four.
Well, my baby works in a hot dog stand, cooking up them hot dogs as fast as she can. Up steps a cat of yours, but don't be slow. And get my two hot dogs are ready to go. Hot dog, she's my baby. Hot dog, she drives me crazy. Hot dog, and I don't mean maybe, but you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. And head on down to a hip can hop. Hot dog, she's my baby. Hot dog, she drives me crazy. Hot dog, and I don't mean maybe, you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Let's hot dog it, boys. Shopping and we lose ourselves at a hip cat hop in a crazy way. We're doing the bop until the break of day. Hot dog, she's my baby. Hot dog, she drives me crazy. Hot dog, and I don't mean maybe, you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Oh, to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Oh, to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Oh, to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Oh, to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Oh, to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Hot dog, she's my baby. Hot dog, she drives me crazy. Hot dog, and I don't mean maybe, you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Oh, to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Oh, to see my baby at the hot dog stand. You ought to see my baby at the hot dog.
Thank you. Well, I'm walking down these tracks with tears in my eyes, trying to read a letter from my home. If this train runs me right, I'll be home tomorrow night, 'cause I'm 900 miles from my home. But I hate to hear that lonesome whistle upon my watch, on my chain, on everything that I own. If this train runs me right, I'll be home tomorrow night, 'cause I'm 900 miles from my home. But I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow. Oh, this train I ride on, it's 100 coaches long. You can hear that whistle blow 100 miles. If this train runs me right, I'll be home tomorrow night.
Yeah, Rattler, yeah!
Old Rattler was a good dog, as blind as he could be. Every night about supper time, I believe that dog could see. Yeah, Rattler,
yeah, yeah,
yeah, Rattler, yeah. Come on, Rattler, from the barn, yeah, Rattler,
yeah.
Well, Grandma had a yeller hen, we set her, as you know. We set her on three buzzard eggs, and she hatched out one old crow. Yeah, Rattler. awful lot of critters now. You're gonna see some jackalopeses, antelopeses, muley deer, regular deer, all different kinds of critters. How about that old great saguaro cacti? Just kind of standing there, ain't they? Prickly pears, tumbleweeds, barbed wire. Now in your travels, friends, you might come across another human being. Try and treat them nice. Sing them a little song. Why not this one? It's as good as any, I reckon. When evening shows are over at the ranch house on the plains, and there's nothing left to do.
And thank you, neighbors. It's been good visiting with you, and we certainly hope that we'll get to come back and visit with you once again real soon. Thanks a million, and remember, be listening for Country Style USA that will be coming to you next week over the same station.